cut myself 2 lines of the Coke I bought from Rick last night and do them and feel better. I'm still wearing my jockey shorts as I walk downstairs. Even though it's 11, I don't think anyone is up yet, and I notice that my mother's door is closed, probably locked. I walk outside and dive into the pool and do 20 quick laps and then get out, towel myself dry as I walk into the kitchen. Take an orange from the refrigerator and peel it as I walk upstairs. I eat the orange before I get into the shower and realize that I don't have time for the weights. Then I go into my room and turn on MTV really loud and cut myself another line and then drive to meet my father for lunch. I don't like driving down Wilshire during lunch hour. There always seems to be too many cars and old people and maids waiting for buses, and I end up looking away and smoking too much and turning the radio up to full volume. As I pull onto Sunset, I pass the billboard I saw this morning that read, "Disappear Here." And I look away and kind of try to get it out of my mind.